know, we have a good number of young players coming through at this moment. They are playing very well in their clubs. But the team missing, in my own opinion, is that the coach is not able to bring out the best from these players.
Football Republic.
All right, my people, good afternoon, this lovely, wonderful afternoon. And of course, as soon as CM was up there, we don't land right here for inside the Teslim Balogun Stadium, where the FIFA World Cup qualifier between Nigeria and Cape Verde take place. Already, people don't full stadium. And of course, if you look behind me, you go see, even the players that don't come out to come warm up for this crucial qualifier. Already, some teams for Africa don't already qualify. And of course, we still stand that getting back for here. Of course, we call up the Niger International and they talk about Julius Agarwa. Yes, so the most have been to flip well, and of course, maybe go flip and give us how you go take go down between Nigeria and Cape Verde today. Now, only time go tell. Anyway, Agarwa, you're welcome.
Thank you.
How you see today, Kasala?
Well, we are all very optimistic. We know that today's victory is going to be ours. That's what we are hoping for.
And so far, so good. You're impressed with this present squad of players inside the Nigerian team?
You know, we have a good number of young players coming through at this moment. They are playing very well in their clubs. But the team missing, in my own opinion, is that the coach is not able to bring out the best from these players. That's what I see. Because this same kind of players, if another coach is able to handle them and bring out the best in them, I think we'll get better results. But at the moment, there's something lacking which I feel the coach is supposed to bring in. The players are doing all right, different in all the positions, but we just need him to organize them and bring out the best in the players.
All right, you just talk one thing I will be saying to Torimi, and of course that one will make me, I will mention one particular player I will say invite and talk about Jude Igalo. What if he's saying will bring to this team?
Definitely, he's an experienced player. He's also old in the team. So you have something to bring to the table for the younger ones to learn from. Coming in today, Osimhen is in front fighting. So he's just going to wait for those loose balls. And you know he's very good in converting chances.
So what will be your prediction for this game?
I think we are going to win 2-0.
You won't put your money on top?
I will put my money on that.
You won't put your pocket on top?
My money on that.
My name is Jovita Eke, and of course Wazobia FM, we don't like Gidigba, to make sure so we bring on all the side attractions and even the ones who said they happen right here on top of the field of play.
Football Republic.